Yo, what's good, everybody? It's the one, the only, the Punisher Knight of Gaming. Come back to you some more Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War zombies, and this is on the new zombie map, or the Toten, or something like that. If I pronounced it wrong, just let me know in the comments. But I wanted to give you a quick, like, little brief overlook of the map, and like, there is a mule kick, and it costs 3,000. But good luck finding it on your first try. As you'll see in this video, it took me a while to like figure out exactly how to get around the map and then eventually get to it, but I did notice some elements of this map kind of remind me of Greenville of Black Ops 2 Zombies. Like in the bar area and like some parts of the other subway kind of look like it, but mostly like more surface level shit kind of like give me vibes of that. Especially with this, you coming in on the rooftop area. Normally that's like, you know, be the second stairs where you get the juggernaut all the way in the backhand like hand corner. But it just, maybe that's just old nostalgia feel, but it just gave me those types of vibes. But this is a decent map so far. And I also like that they brought in two new, I guess, mini bosses, if you want. Well, one is from, probably both were from Outbreak, the Tempest, and that thing that's in a suit. I'm not sure if it's a monkey or what, but it was pretty fucking crazy to run into it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm not gonna be on commentary the whole time, but I just wanted to say thank you for all the love and support on my last video I posted recently. It is greatly appreciated, and if you haven't subbed already, please be sure to spin the back out button, that subscribe button, and also keep hitting that like button, because it does keep me inside the YouTube algorithm. Anyway, this is one, the only, the Punisher Knight game. Signing out, stay safe, stay smart, stay positive, enjoy the new zombies map. I'll probably check out the new multiplayer map in a little bit. I just wanted to get this video out as soon as possible so I can take full advantage of this releasing right now. So more than likely I'll be live streaming this tomorrow. So I'm gonna get some thumbnails ready, so see you soon.